Christmas.
Happy holidays, Sally High! Welcome to Ori Bean's winter production for the 2014-2015 school year.
We've prepared a number of holiday-themed interviews, news pieces, music videos, and more. Enjoy!
Oh wow, yeah! Here, Rose. Here you go.
Thanks!
Here.
Okay.
Look at the See you there!
Oh!
See ya!
What do we want to do?
I'm the director.
You guys want me to cook you?
Treat me like it.
Sure. Alright.
Let's make cookies.
What kind? Wait. Oh no!
I'll go first.
Wow. I hope you like it.
Wow!
Cool, right?
They're really cool.
Get off your phone!
Cool!
Really cool.
Is that almost peace signs?
That is so hip.
Dice.
Peace. Peace and love.
Hip.
Oh wow.
Right, maybe.
Merry Christmas!
Hey! What's going next?
I'll get your present.
Okay. I hope you like it.
I know, I'm really excited. I wonder what it is.
We worked really hard on it.
Oh my god!
Wow, you're here.
What did I miss?
Nothing.
Kitty.
You ready for your present?
Yeah,
it's the best. We worked real hard on her.
You didn't see it, did you?
No. Wow. Horse?
Listen.
Guys, you're scaring the puppy.
Cool.
It's just fun. I know you get spicy sometimes.
We know you want one.
A home?
We got your Christmas list. Sorry.
It's just what I wanted. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome, guys. You love it.
Next,
you guys ready?
Oh yeah.
We're gonna have to move for this one, so let's go. Emma, you gotta put
this over your head. You can't
see.
Oh, okay.
Ready? Let's go!
I need help.
Step on.
That was so fun.
Yeah?
Did everyone like their presents?
Ready, action.
I love my present.
Pretty great. We should do it again next year.
Yeah.
Same place, same time?
Hello, Lauren Pinnell reporting. People around the city have been showing their holiday spirit by talking about their favorite part of the holidays, whether it is decorating the tree, baking some treats, or listening to Christmas music. In my case, I love all of the Christmas carols that you wait all year to listen to. Here at Warrior Vision, we are very curious to hear what everybody's favorite Christmas song is. On that note, let's explore around the school and ask some students and staff which holiday tune they prefer.
My favorite holiday song is Joy to the World, because when we were in church and we were kids, we got to ring the bells really loud whenever they would say joy. And it's the only time I got to be loud in church.
Okay, and can you sing a little bit for me?
I guess, yeah.
Okay.
Joy to the world, na 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 na.
What is your favorite holiday song and why?
I would have to say Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, because whenever I was little, I used to watch Rudolph all the time. It was my favorite movie.
All right, can you sing a little bit for me?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
What's your favorite holiday song?
I like Up on Crest Rooftop, Housetop, because it gets into the holiday spirit.
All right, can you sing a little bit for me?
Sure. Up on the housetop, reindeer paws.
What's your favorite holiday song and why?
My favorite holiday song is Jingle Bells Rock, because it's just catchy.
All right, can you sing a little bit for me?
I could say it. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells rock.
My favorite holiday song would be Sleigh Ride, because when I was little, me and my sister used to make up dance routines to it.
Can you sing a little bit for me?
Sure. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow.
Thank you.
Well, as you can see, people from all over the school are getting ready for the holidays by listening to their favorite Christmas tunes. Until next time, this has been Lauren Pinnell.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered through the door out in the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandpa, all the family's dressed in black. And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Sing it with us, Grandpa.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Merry Christmas.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
For the makeup with this look, you will need chapstick, mascara, foundation, and if you would like, eyeshadow. First, apply the foundation all over your face, and then blend with a blender sponge or use your hands.
For much this Christmas, I won't even wish for snow. No, I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. There's no sense in hanging stockings.
Next, apply eyeshadow if you'd like, but with this look, you don't have to.
Make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you here tonight. holding on to me.
So mascara to top off the look. Then apply some chapstick and you're done. Next, for the hair, you will need a headband, bobby pins, hairspray, and a hair tie. First, start by putting the headband on hippie style. Next, start taking strands of hair and wrapping a piece of hair around the headband and continue until you have hair left over. Then either continue wrapping until gone or continue the look with a braid.
And all the lights are shining so brightly everywhere. And the sound of children's laughter fills the air. And everyone is singing. I can hear those sleigh bells ringing. Sound to bring me the one I really. Won't you please bring my baby to me? I don't want a lot for Christmas.
With the outfit, you will need jeans, a sweater, and Uggs. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Have a great Christmas.
Good morning, North Pole. I'm Chipper, and this is Twinkly. Here's the elf news.
The elves have been hard at work this Christmas season. Each elf averages about 200 presents a day. We want this Christmas to be a success. We need each elf to be at the workshop tomorrow at 5 o'clock in the morning. Don't be late, and not a snowflake for the weather.
Today, you can expect Frosty to be frozen so he cannot move. Temperatures will be as low as negative 21 degrees, so be sure to wear your Christmas sweaters, but have fun and maybe get outside and have a snowball war with your buddies. This has been Snowflake, giving you the latest on the weather.
Thank you, Snowflake. Santa's been working with the reindeers this season and getting them in shape. Despite Vixen having a broken antler and not being able to fly, he is now back in action and is ready to fly through the night helping Santa. The reindeers are excited to have the best Christmas yet and plan to break their record time for delivering the presents.
There's a brief elf meeting today after the news to talk about not having a long enough lunch break and no cookies at all. We need to go on cookie strike and get us our cookies.
The 157th annual Christmas caroling will start at Candy Cane Lane on Christmas Eve and travel across the Gingerbread Bridge and will end at the Gumdrop Forest. It will be lots of fun. Elves of all ages are welcome.
Breaking news. Everyone's favorite friend Buddy has been missing. He has been missing for a couple days now. Mr. Narwhal says he last saw Buddy heading to the food factory and has not been seen since. If you have any information, please call Santa at 951-262-3062.
Well, that's all we have for today. We hope you have a fantastic Christmas.
Here's the joke of the day. What do they sing at snowman's birthday parties? Freeze a jolly good fellow.
These are the ingredients that you need. 1 cup of sugar, 1 egg, 1 bag of chocolate kisses, 1 cup of peanut butter, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla. So first take the sugar and pour it into the bowl. Now take 1 cup of peanut butter and put that into the bowl with the sugar as well. Now take 1 teaspoon of vanilla, put that in the bowl too. last crack the single egg into the bowl. After all the ingredients are into the bowl, you can start to mix them together. While you're mixing, you can start to preheat your oven at 350 degrees. At Christmas time, there's a lot going on. You don't always have time to sit down and make extravagant cookies. But today, we're going to show you how to make some easy and delicious cookies on this feature of Cooking with Ken. Now you can start to take the cookie dough and form it into balls to put onto the cookie tray. You can place them in rows of four. After that, you're gonna take the cookie dough balls and place them in sugar to coat the outer layer of the cookie. Do this all the way through until every single cookie is coated. Now you're gonna take the sheet of cookies and place them into the oven. While those are cooking, you're gonna start taking your chocolate kisses and unwrapping them. Depending on how many cookies you make, it will depend on how many chocolate kisses you'll need. So after the cookies have cooked for about 6 minutes, take the cookies out and start to place the chocolate kisses in the center of the cookie, slightly pushing them down in the middle. Then place the cookies back into the oven for about 2 more minutes. Depending on the cookies, it might take longer than 2 minutes to fully cook. Take the cookies out and set them on top of the oven and let them cool for a couple minutes. Now that they're cool, you can start to take them off the tray and set them onto a plate. Here's the finished product. SHS Junior Madeline Toronto approves of our Miracle Kiss cookies. Merry Christmas.
Breaking news! There's an individual running the streets who stole Santa's cookies. The individual was last seen in Salamanca High School.
Santa has informed us that he will not deliver presents unless the suspect is found and punished accordingly.
I just got word that Meg Martin is on the scene. Let's go to her live.
Did you hear about Santa's missing cookies last year?
Yeah.
Do you have any idea who stole them?
Maybe Kay Holla.
Who's Kay Holla?
The girl that lives down the street.
Alright, thank you. What kind of cookies do you eat?
Every single kind of cookie I get.
Have you done anything this year to put you on the naughty list?
Not really, except for slap my sister silly.
Why'd you do that?
She's very annoying.
That's a good answer. Did you leave out cookies for Santa last year?
Yeah.
What kind of cookies?
Good ones.
Were they Christmas tree cookies?
No.
What were they shaped like?
Circles.
Like an oval?
No, like a basketball.
Did they have sprinkles?
Yeah.
Chocolate or rainbow?
Rainbow.
What about the frosting?
There wasn't any.
Thanks, Sabrina. Have you done anything this year to put you on the naughty list?
I got a technical foul 2 days ago in our first ever game. First one of my career, so I don't think Santa's going to be too happy with me.
Where were you last year on the night before Christmas?
The night before Christmas last year, I was outside making a snowman, and it was really cold, and as soon as I made it, then, like, the next morning it melted, and then my wife got mad at me because she wanted to take a picture with it the next day on Christmas, and there was no picture.
Thanks, Mr. K. Did you hear about Santa's missing cookies last year?
Yeah.
Do you have any idea who might have stole them?
Maybe my cousin, because he takes a lot of stuff from me, and maybe he took some stuff from Santa.
What's his name?
Kyle.
Thanks, Luke. Have you done anything this year to put you on the naughty list?
One time, I stayed up like 10 minutes past my bedtime. It was crazy.
Thanks, Tate. Jarrett, have you heard about Santa's missing cookies?
Yeah, I saw two kids who just ran
who looked pretty suspicious.
Where'd they run?
That way.
Thanks, Jarrett. Two L's have been last seen running through that door. Let's go check it out. Do you have anything to say for yourselves?
Thank you for joining us for our winter video production.
From all of us at Worry Vision, have a happy holiday season, Sally High.
Bye! Bye!